Words without God could be a way not to be alone. There was nothing. Then they began God with words, and to begin good, a way not to be alone. But alone stayed until alone was against, to save themselves from themselves, but mostly from them, because maybe they weren't alone. To remain alone, but to make sure afraid, so all would be afraid, alone with God, words, because maybe for some, words without God could be a way not to be alone. Creating to forget they were alone became never believing they could write the words of God alone. They forgot they made Jesus, them, and alone, but different, stronger so. Alone was something to show, willfully dying is love, and to say they are dead to the world and make it seem like a choice could make them great and like him when they unwillingly die alone. To love someone alone and not forget makes it harder to live alone, but it's better not to hope for the one you love to be afraid and alone, even though then, in that instance, you would not be alone. But with words written by whom you believe to be you alone, how you make your own kind of love to believe in the right way to love and live alone until you're not. You're still just as good as you were before. Anyone helped you to notice you were alone, because you know you have a beginning and an end where you can make it light.